subscribe to another episode of Stain Line MBD, and what Aurelian's been doing in these spots, he's for sure gonna get extradited. Send him back to the little orange rail park. Grand Prairie, huh? The prairie is vast and a lot. It was just why they had a little house on it, so there was more land than there was crib. What I thought I was getting when I saw a 50-minute time mark, but 30 minutes of credits? Bitch, was this a Snyder Cut? What the fuck? Shout out Justin Henry for going pro. People are just gonna see how I did that quick, because if you play me, I get to just uncongratulate you. It's a little slander, that's how I feel. You undercut me, I undercut you back, all right? I wanna get some good Gilbert Crockett footage. I wanna be cut short. I'm at 11-minute mark. Like, this bitch is over, what am I still here for? The lights is on at the club. Genuine Pony came on 2 songs ago. I need to get out of there. This week's Damn Nigga goes out to skate park heroes everywhere. We found your leader, Captain Corkscrew, whose powers are winning first place at Zumi's Best Trick Contest in your local city. So if he shows up in them tiny ass shorts, kiss that check goodbye. If life ain't handing you lemons, go steal them off your neighbor's tree. Skateboard is treating Kata like a high school quarterback, knowing that the big game's on Friday and he's got an F in algebra and he's a C to pass. They just gonna give him that. Here, take this. We got the local TV station coming in. They gonna give him a 30-minute slot after the Wayans Bros reruns. We need you to play. And he's like, y'all gonna have to pay for what I got. This nigga, we watching him make lemonade, dog. Like, literally. It's the most watched thing. Kate in his kitchen, high on PlayStation, making lemonade. ETN shows up to the drop point a little light. It's because he gave it up to the 5-0. Yeah, he had to. It's okay. He's still good, so we forgive him. But we don't shake his hand, because he doesn't watch those. He's nasty. I'm glad we done upgraded to Knuckle Bump since Corona happened. I mean, I know you wearing jean shorts every clip, but you got some swag, E.T. You and the big head motherfucker with the manuals. I understand why you wear the beanie with the cholo bend. You got it all the way to the eyebrows, because your shit is busting, homie. Oh my God, bro. You ever seen a Mustang when they got the little shit in the front and it got the little lift on? You got the whole lift kick and the... I love this. Canada, y'all been had it figured out. Except I don't know why your gas says it's cheaper, but really it's not as much gas. What is liters? Nobody got bars like Mike Paluzzi. Matter of fact, Kendrick, keep your album. We don't need it. I'm lying. That don't even got nothing to do with it. Put that music out for the West Coast. Come on now. Just do it. Shit. We need it. Rap game struggling. RIP DMX. This nigga Mike Paluzzi. Whether it squiggled, dipped, gapped, had a little cut in it, flipped over, was parted, he made sure he did the hardest shit possible in the space he had. Was this like an announcement that you're the Flat Bar Alpha? Cause I know a couple of these tricks I had to look away. I had to look down and away. Just like Chris Johnson, you don't give him eye contact near a stair set. You just don't. It's like when dogs pee on trees or some shit. I don't know, y'all got it down, son. Well, like a wolf. When a wolf does it. Cause a dog knows, like, oh fuck, I gotta get away from this. I'm a doggy. That's a wolf. Niggas thugging packs and looking for Kristen Stewart and shit. This is good night from another episode of Skate Line MBD, and how you gonna do this crazy ass shit in Morpheus' shirt?
He is the one.
Another episode of Skate Line MBD is done. Make sure you respect everybody you see, okay? Unless they do something weird, then don't. Two links! That's true shit. Just be cool when you meet them. Don't cut them off. Don't be rude. Do something weird, and then... Don't start with the disrespect. Gotta end with it. All right.